morning, Copley Fairlawn Middle School. Welcome to AM Copley. We're your hosts, Maddie Haddad
and Carter Rohr. Today is Thursday, December 2nd, 2021.
Did you know that today is National Special Education Day?
Today for lunch, we will be serving. For hot options, we have chicken tenders and mini maple waffles. Cold options, deli wrap and PB&J Uncrustables with a strawberry banana yogurt. And your vegetables will be potato triangles and celery sticks. Fruit, seasonal fresh fruit, and baked cinnamon apples.
Today's weather is showing a high of 53 degrees and a 23% chance of precipitation.
CFMS Club News. The Middle School Chess Club will meet Monday, December 6th after school until 4:15 in the library. Please have your ride arranged to pick you up in the front of the building. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Lewis in room 507.
Student Council wants to bring some holiday cheer to the halls of CFMS this December by bringing back our annual holiday door decorating contest. Work can begin as early as today and must be completed by Wednesday, December 15th. Fifth and sixth grade doors will be decorated by homerooms, and seventh and eighth grade doors will be decorated by flex classes.
Student Council will be providing each class that participates with a sheet of white paper to cover the door with, and then the rest is up to you. Judging will take place on December 16th, and the winning homerooms or flex classes will receive donuts and juice on December 17th, the final day before winter break.
We look forward to seeing what holiday cheer you bring to your door. Let's get decorating.
CFMS Sports. The 8th grade girls basketball team started their season off with a win over Cuyahoga Falls Tuesday, 46-34. It was a total team effort with Mary Coogan, Mariah Peters, Mia Figueroa, and Rachel Dahlke hustling all over the floor. Getting 2 points each were Eleni Mella, Sophie Arnold, and Riley Cowan. Marin Stacy and had 6 points. Evelyn McKnight had 7. Amelia Davis and Ariana Walker had 8 points apiece, and Zoe Van Voorhis had 10. The girls play at home next Tuesday against North Royalton. Good job, girls.
A message from the athletic office. We are excited to welcome student fans back to our home sporting events this winter. Most, if not all, games will start at 4:30. That means if you plan on attending, you will need a ride back to school before the game, no sooner than 15 minutes before the scheduled start time. Students are not permitted to stay after school to wait for the game. Additionally, you will need to contact your rides prior to the completion of each game to ensure you have a ride coming to pick you up.
Failure to comply with these protocols will result in a loss of privileges.
Go Copley. To the CFMS students celebrating a birthday today, please stop by the gold office before the end of the day.
Happy birthday. Have a great day or not. The choice is yours.
Teachers, please lead your students in the Pledge of Allegiance.